What up YouTube, it's your girl Nutty Buddy, and this video is a tutorial about comb or finger coils, because I requested that somebody make a video about it, but nobody has yet. And then I went to some girl's video and they do it differently than I've seen it done, and I can't do it that way. But this is how I do my coil out and finger, well, not coil out, coils, finger coil and comb coils. And like I said, this is my way. Y'all don't have to do it this way, but this is how I do it. And my materials that I use are my rat tail comb, and I've seen some people use this end to do it. I don't do it that way. I use the teeth, well, this end right here. And you'll need your lock and twist gel, or whatever lock and twist gel that you have, but I have the organic kind. And some scissors. And I use scissors because after I coil it, and it's about time I trim it away, I just trim the ends, like the twist and lock, well, the twist and snip mint, or the dust mint, or whatever. I twist it out and just cut to the ends that's needed, whatever. But let me show you what I have so far, and then I'll post a still shot so you can see it also. But see? Yeah. So that's what it's like, not even half my head. Y'all, this is time consuming, man. What? This takes too long. But I need a style. Well, I've been protected styling with twists, but I keep putting my hands in my head, and that is a problem, because you can't keep putting your hands in your head because your hands grow where you want your hair to grow. Man, and I'm going to keep these in for a while with my little, I call them my Rasta hats. Or you know what I'm talking about, those little hats. If you've seen it, my gray one in my other video, yeah. I'm just going to wear these under there because I don't like them. They're not neat enough for me to wear out. And this is my first time doing this too, so give me a break. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, I'm just trying to keep my hair in a protected style. And oh, question. How long can I keep these in before they start locking? Because you know I'm trying to keep them in as long as possible, but I don't want my hair to start locking. There's nothing wrong with dreadlocks, but I don't want them. So how long can I keep this in before my hair starts locking? Please let me know, anybody. So let's do this. I want y'all to see, I have a flat twist in the front because I was going to do the flat twist puff thing, but I'm going to try this. So I guess I'll show you. Take a piece of hair as big as you want. I'll use about this piece. Then you take some of your locking gel. I use about this much because that's probably too much. So about this much. Put it on your hair. And go all the way to the end. Put it on your hair. Then, I'll show you finger coil before I do this. If you're finger coiling it, all you do is grab the hair and just go around. Go around like this. You just go and go, and you just keep going, until it gets to the root where the roots are also twisted, just keep going. But before I do mine, I always finger coil it anyway. Just do it like this. Then I use my comb. And I put my comb about, so I get the root twisted, I put my comb about halfway in the middle. Sometimes I interlock the other hair in between the other teeth so it'll stay. Then I just twist it. It may come out like mine. Like you see, it just came out. And I'll just. I can't do it anymore. Okay. Then you just twist it. And yeah, the comb will come out. Well, it'll probably slip out a couple times. Just stick it back in your twist and keep it going. See? I was doing this faster before. I was trying to make a video, y'all, I swear. Okay, go a little faster. Twist it, and then it's twisted, and I go back down to the bottom so I can do it a little more. And then when I finish twisting the comb, I just twist with my hand. Twist, 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 twist. Twist, 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 twist. Bam. See? Quick. And then if the ends are straggly, like you see the ends, you can cut it, cut the end. Well, don't cut the whole end out, but you know, cut the part that needs cutting. And it's just that much hair. You see? I just cut it. So, hey y'all, I'm back. And I finally finished my hair. Man, it took forever. But usually when I put my twist in, I like taking them out the next day because I haven't perfected the neat, cute styles with the twist yet or the. So I usually put them in and then they'll be hidden, but they'll be in protecting, and so I won't manipulate my hair. But yeah, like this is my first time doing this, but I think they came out pretty good, and I'll post some still shots at the end of this video so y'all can see. Like, I'll do a little bit of this. I think for my first set, they are pretty good. I think I did all right. But what I'm gonna do with these twists or with these coils, I definitely show you. But let me tell y'all, I'm more excited to see the coil out because I'll be looking at people's boxes. And when they take the coils out, man, that style is so freaking cute. I love it. And that is what I want. I got a Rasta hat that I got from Target for $10. Everybody says they like it. And thank you, girls, for saying y'all like it. Because, man, y'all, this is the only one I got. And I really need to get some more. I love them also. But I'm gonna make a cute little style with my hat. Rock bangage. You know, bangage. Called ethnic whatnot. Yeah, but. Trying to get it cute. But yeah, please somebody tell me how long is too long to keep these twists in my head, because I love locks. I love the way locks look, but I don't want it. So yeah, I would really appreciate it if someone left me some information about that. And I think this time I'm pretty much gonna wear them while they're in my head, y'all. Little roster head thing. But yeah, I think I did a pretty good job today. I'm gonna wear the bangs. But I hope y'all like them. And like I said, I post some still shots. And this month, December, has been all about growth. And so is January, is gonna be about the same thing. Because I've been taking these vitamins for hair, skin, and nails. And man, I'm working on this growth thing. Yeah, so, that's pretty much all about this coil video. And when I take the coils out, I'll make a video for a coil out so y'all can see what they look like. But anyway, I hope this video was helpful for anybody else who wants to do coils and all that stuff, because I think this cute style, like, even when it gets longer, I can have coil bangs and stuff. But yeah, I hope this was helpful, and if y'all want to know anything else, please let me know. Thank you for people who have been subscribing. Today is December the 27th. Today I have 56 subscribers, so I appreciate all y'all's subscriptions, and please subscribe to more. And I love y'all very much, and I'll see you next video. Mwah. Bye y'all.